We started with an annual sports meet with a group song performed by the school choir, and thereafter, floral tributes were paid to the portrait of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, who remains the model of diversity by region, ethnicity, religion, and even gender. So we paid our homage to the great son of India. This was followed by the hoisting of the national flag and then the school flag by our honored guest, Dr. Chandana Chakraborty, who is the first graduate from the Institute for Physical Education, Kanpur, who is also a sports person of great abilities. It was followed by the flying of the pigeons. Pigeons are pure and humble, and they are the symbol of peace, humanity, and love. So this beauty is struck at all with the human race with their innocence. And it was then followed by the official inauguration of the sports.